Go ahead. So what ends up happening, so you get the cork out, resave the wire. She's actually holding it the right side up there that, you know, go ahead. That it sort of resembles a balloon, a basket. And then you turn the little burner. There's your burner. I need to give it a half twist there for the burner to work. There you go. So that looks like a balloon, a basket, and a burner.